Let's get a lovely bit of chicken and some nuts. Welcome to my lunch. Jules here, in the jungle, in Quanzai's kitchen, as usual, feeding his fat face. We've had some strange noises today. Right, what am I eating? This monster plateful here. Chicken and cashew nuts stir-fried with sweet Thai chili dipping sauce. It's absolutely beautiful. It's an absolute orgasm of flavours. That's the only word to describe it. You've got chicken covered in tempura flour, deep fried, along with cashew nuts, which have been previously deep fried and toasted to a golden brown colour. And then we put that all in with your stir fry ingredients, sweetened red peppers, red and green peppers, capsicums if you're in Australia. And the last thing to go in is your spring onions, so they retain the flavour, because if you cook spring onions too long, of course, they'll lose all their taste. So I've got too much rice on there, I need more food. So what you end up with is a delightful burst of flavours. And the only chilli in it comes from the sweet Thai chilli dipping sauce, which is not very strong by the time you've mixed all the other ingredients in. There's a great recipe for it, I'll put the link down below. So you can cook up the recipe. Of course, members can watch the video we just made as well, which was rather amusing, to say the least. So, get stuck in, folks. Great grub, as always. Bye-bye.